Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. Mindfulness and awareness with understanding. What we develop? We would like to develop wisdom. Mindfulness and awareness with understanding, then you get wisdom. Just open your eye and now you listen to my talk. You just got understanding. Now you just got understanding of my talk, what I would like to talk to you, understanding, okay? When you got understanding, you got very good mindfulness. You got very good awareness. Today, understanding how breathing in, understanding how breathing out, and then more understanding, awareness come up by itself. More understanding, more awareness, and now just notice your breathing. Notice your breathing with understanding, with awareness of your breathing with understanding. Notice and aware of your breathing with understanding, with relaxing and letting go and smile, and with relaxing the whole body, your facial feeling, your body feeling all relaxed. And awareness of your breathing every moment, and notice, because we would like to develop more understanding. Don't too much concentration. Just notice and aware your breathing with understanding. Awareness and notice your breathing in and out with understanding. And what I let you know is just be mindful. Awareness and notice your breathing every moment to the pause. And understanding how you are feeling at the pause. And then pause maybe 3 to 5 seconds. Then breathing come out, awareness with understanding of breathing out. And the pause with understanding. When you awareness of the pause, it look like you feel more released. Pause and release. Okay? Awareness and notice every moment of your breathing to the pause with understanding. With understanding, then you got a feeling like you release all attachment. And awareness of breathing out. So now I just tell you, you can get technique before you close your eye. Awareness of breathing and the pause. Okay? Because the pause really, really supporting your understanding to wake up. Or maybe we can start this way. Chanting Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho with your breathing in. Awareness of the breathing in and the pause. Then Sangho, Dhammo, Buddha and pause. Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho. The pause will bring your mind quickly in calmness in meditative state. Okay? But we with understanding, at the pause, your heart open with understanding. So you can do this way, chanting 2-3 times. Buddha Dhammo Sangho to the pause, Sangho Dhammo Buddha, 2-3 times slowly, okay? And then after that, let go chanting. Only awareness of breathing to the pause, with understanding. And then you can close your eye, okay? Buddha Dhammo Sangho to the pause. With understanding. Sangho Dhammo Buddha to the pause. With understanding. Buddha Dhammo Sangho and awareness of pause. 5 seconds, 7 seconds with understanding. Sangho Dhammo Buddha. Again, Buddha Dhammo Sangho, awareness of the pause. Sangho Dhammo Buddha, awareness of the pause. And now just let go chanting, only awareness of breathing to the pause or to the stop with understanding. And cross your eye. Awareness of breathing and notice together with understanding. With understanding, then your breathing become slow motion with understanding. With understanding of what? Of things cannot control, thing impermanent. You cannot control your breathing. It's impermanent, sometimes soft, softer, subtle, more subtle. Let it be. Understanding of the way it is you're breathing. When you got understanding, everything becomes slow motion. And let it be, let it go, not clinging. Let it be, let it go, not clinging. More understanding. It becomes slow motion. And alignment open. More understanding in your heart become open with alignment. And breathing becomes slow motion. Because with understanding, you let it be, let it go, not clinging. Then everything becomes slow motion. Before you clinging, you not let it be, you try to breathe in deeply. It's slowly, but it's not slow motion. Okay? Let it be, let it go. understanding impermanent, understanding let it be and let it go, not clinging. Awareness with understanding. Understanding impermanent. Breathing impermanent. Feeling and whatever feeling, body feeling, my feeling is impermanent also. Awareness of impermanent from the starting. Everything becomes slow down, beyond the time. More understanding, more slow down, your formation of mind slow down, all movement slow down. With understanding, everything slow down. Your heart wake up beyond the time. Understanding whatever you are breathing, you are feeling, your thought, or your desire or attachment, all impermanent. Understanding of impermanent from the starting.
knowing with understanding, seeing with understanding.With understanding, you see all together. More you see all together, more wake up. But seeing all together, how you can see all together with understanding.You cannot see all together with concentration. That is samatha. See all together with understanding. You can. Don't put any concentration. Just see all together nearer, nearer, near to your body, near to your heart, nearer, nearer, all together, in and in, in and in and in, all together.Out and in, in and in, with understanding. Now try open eye, because when you close your eye, you always look. If you look, you cannot see all together. I tell you see, you look. I tell you see, you look. Then you cannot see all together, okay?Now see all together from awareness from heart. I tell you see, I not tell you look. See from understanding. See from understanding, you don't need eye. See how are you? See how are you okay? See how you feel? See how you good?Or not good, see how you letting go, see what else you clinging. This is seeing by understanding, not seeing by looking, not seeing by watching. If you watch, you cannot see all together, okay? If you look, you cannot see all together. We see from understanding, okay? Vipassana, we seeing from understanding. Understanding how you feel, feel good or not good, never mind.Just see, smiling and relaxing. Smiling and relaxing, you can see all together from smiling. And smiling with understanding, you can see more all together. This is Vipassana Jhana. Even you look at me, but you see all together, don't need eye. Okay? You see all together with understanding. Or more with understanding, it become knowledge. You see all together from knowledge what happening at the moment, arising, disappear. You can see from knowledge or understanding many, many things happening and arising, disappear, changing, 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 changing.But your knowledge is not movement. Not movement, your knowledge. Your understanding not movement. But what you see got movement, movement, changing, changing. Body changing, feeling changing, mind changing. You see by understanding, you not see by look or watch. Look or watch, you only see one object as samatha. But now we see all together as vipassana, okay?And now, don't look, but see all together, or you can see, I tell you see all together, you can see your face, you can see your face as well. But if you try to look at your face, you cannot see all together. Can you see your face as well? Then you can see all together. Can you see the whole body feeling? then you can see the all together. If you watch, you look, that is samatha. Today I teaching you vipassana, seeing all together. Seeing all together from understanding. Seeing from understanding with relaxing and smile will help broaden your understanding. Seeing from understanding or awareness from heart. Awareness from heart more become awareness with understanding. And more awareness with understanding, it become awareness, become clear knowledge. Again, open your eye. I look at you. I can see all together myself. Can you see all together yourself with understanding? I listen, I talk to you. I can see all together. Because I see all together from awareness, from consciousness, from understanding. Okay? Now you know how to see all together. Now, even you look in front, but can you see all together? Your body, your sensation, your mind object all together? And now, just close your eye and see all together. Awareness from your understanding. Awareness from your understanding, you can see all together. Awareness first. And just notice, it's okay. But if you notice first, you cannot see all together. Because when you notice first, maybe you put concentration. So awareness more and more from smiling heart and see all together. Just awareness is good enough. But when you see all together, you can notice really quickly. Can you notice really quickly? Notice really quickly? What arising disappear, what arising disappear, notice really quickly? And now, you do right now. Just notice, then it become notice, letting go, notice and letting go, notice and letting go. Or as I use the word, more letting go, you can notice very quickly. Notice whatever happening in your mind. Notice from your understanding. If notice from your mind, not sharp, not fast, because notice from your mind, you are away attached. Notice from your understanding, okay? Whatever happening, you can notice. Understanding first, and awareness with understanding more and more.
and notice in your understanding, not notice in your brain, not notice in your heart. Okay, notice in your understanding. Okay.If you do practice samatha, you notice in your brain. Maybe behind the brain, the neck behind, or in between the brain, that samatha. If you notice in your heart, that is vipassana. But if you notice in your understanding, that is jhana. Okay, vipassana jhana.So whatever you do, not wrong, okay? But just let you understanding. You can notice in your heart before I teaching you in your heart because I teach you vipassana. But today I teach you vipassana jhana is not in your heart, it's in your understanding. It look like you got understanding like a network.Very big network, consciousness, very big network, and knowing in consciousness, knowing in your understanding, awareness in your understanding, notice in your understanding. It become network already. It become jhana already. But anyhow, if you notice in your heart, just let you know that is vipassana. ButIf you not, if you wake up, got jhana, it's not noticed in your heart. It's noticed in your understanding. Okay? Understanding first. How old you are now? You don't have to notice in your heart. You can notice in your understanding how old you are now.Understanding how your life now, you notice in your understanding, you not notice in your brain or not notice in your heart. But if you want to make money, you notice in your mind. If you got appointment with somebody and you keep your appointment, you notice from your heart.Okay? But if you let go, you notice in your understanding. Okay? Or if you learn about yourself, learn about how are you, how are you okay, your understanding, and notice in your understanding, awareness in your understanding. Okay? Understanding more wake up because...You notice in your understanding, awareness in your understanding. It wake up, no boundary understanding. And the result is emptiness of self. But before you go to emptiness meditation, no boundary emptiness, the result is calmness and emptiness of thought, emptiness of feeling or emotion or desire or whatever feeling, but it doesn't mean you got emptiness of self. But if you got understanding, no boundary understanding, you got emptiness of self. If you got more emptiness of self, you got attainment, at least the first attainment, Soda Patana. Okay?With understanding, you know all together. All together, breathing in, breathing out, rising, falling, sweat or warm or cool. And what you know the impermanence of all phenomena. Now you got knowledge.Fulfill already.
If you focus one object, you cannot see impermanent. Cannot. Okay? Because you focus. Okay? You got only stillness of mind and calmness of mind. If you don't do anything, just understanding the way it is. Understanding the way it is. You are breathing the way it is. You are feeling the way it is. Four element the way it is. And close your eye, understanding the way it is, understanding the way it is, with knowing the way it is, knowing with understanding the way it is, understanding the way it is. Knowing the way it is with understanding. Whatever happening, just regard it the way it is. Thought coming, regard it the way it is. Breathing in, breathing out, regard it the way it is. From understanding. Knowing the way it is from your understanding. You understanding this person not you, only four elements. This person not permanent. This person impermanent. Getting old and older. And get sick and one day must die. So impermanent, this person. Or awareness of breathing with understanding impermanence of yourself. Can you? Awareness of breathing in with understanding of impermanence regarding this person. Can you? Awareness and notice and aware every moment you're breathing with understanding impermanent regarding this person that is regarding the body, regarding sensation, regarding my object, all impermanent. Awareness and notice every moment you're breathing and understanding everything. Regarding body and mind is impermanent. and you keep in your heart understanding this way together, when you awareness and notice and aware you are breathing every moment, can you? If can, you got both samatha and vipassana. Awareness and notice every moment you're breathing, and knowing with understanding about this person, all impermanent, changing, cannot expect, and non-self. But in between awareness and notice every moment of your breathing in between, and with knowledge more and more of this person impermanent. Now you can do it now, and you do better. Mindfulness, awareness on your breathing, but wisdom, seeing or understanding, seeing or knowledge, seeing this person who is breathing impermanent. Knowing every moment you are breathing in and the pause, and awareness of impermanent regarding yourself together, can you? Awareness of breathing out every moment, and awareness of impermanent regarding this person together. Thank you. With understanding, you can see everything arising, disappear. Thought arising, disappear. Sensation arising, disappear. Mind and mind object arising, disappear. And then more things arise, disappear. You accept it. Then you got knowledge of impermanent. Seeing with understanding, you see clearly all impermanent. See clearly outside, inside, and even inside the mental set, in and in. You can see clearly with understanding. With concentration, you cannot see clearly as understanding seeing. With awareness, you see your body, your facial feeling, and see some in your heart or some in your mental state. But with understanding, you can see all together, even deep in your mental state. We call seeing with jhana. There are three kinds of seeing. Seeing with concentration, that is samatha. Seeing with awareness, that is vipassana. Seeing with understanding, that is vipassana jhana, or seeing with clear knowing, or jhana with clear knowing. If you don't have jhana, then you see by awareness. Okay? If you have jhana, you see by understanding. Okay? Seeing with understanding become more clearly if you open eye. Because when you open eye, you don't try to look to focus anything.
you just let it be, let it go. When you open eye, you got the result. Result that is understanding and knowledge. Result from your practice, meditation, samatha, and vipassana for long, long time. Okay? And now you get the result. Okay? You get the result. Before you only closing your eye, practice meditation, but you cannot get the result. After I open, then you got disturbance again. But today with understanding, even you open your eye, you get the result. Result of what you practice before samatha and vipassana, and today jhana, seeing the truth, seeing the reality. Okay? Just relax yourself. Okay? Touch yourself, massage yourself. You can see by understanding. Even you close your eye or open eye, you can see by understanding from heart. Okay? Understanding from heart. Then it fully consciousness. All in the knowing with understanding. This person in the knowing from understanding. You are sitting in the knowing from understanding. You are breathing in the knowing from understanding. So that's why understanding more and more is clear knowing and release, bring you to Nibbana. Okay? So that's why the great master, one great master in Thailand say, knowing Nibbana is beyond the knowing. Knowing is here. Okay? Nibbana is understanding and no self. Nibbana is clear knowledge. Clear knowledge already. Don't have to try to know. If you still keep knowing, this is good. But this is number one, the best. When you practice, you keep knowing here. But you got the result, Nibbana. Nibbana, a glimpse of Nibbana, a glimpse of Nibbana, wake up. Today I tell you, open eye. Can you realize a glimpse of Nibbana? A glimpse, okay? This is, we call jhana, asavakaya jaya. It's not yet Nibbana, but we call asavakaya jhana. Jhana. Asavakaya jhana. And before we finish this session, just now review. And now before we finish this session, just review how you understanding. Review how you understanding. Okay? Review from asavakaya jhana. There are many kinds of jhana, but this is asavakaya jhana, direct to Nibbana. Okay? Asavakaya jhana. Asava mean all kilesa in the residue. You can abandon all the residue of kilesa because you got this jhana. Okay? This jhana. Jhana become one with the nature. Okay? You are the nature already. Okay? You are the nature. Okay? You see from understanding or the nature. Okay? When your mind no formation, your mind very beautiful nature. Okay? Your mind very beautiful nature. And now we just share it to everybody in your country. For on all your merit to doctors, nurses, and all patients to overcome the pandemic COVID-19. And everybody on earth as well. And just bring all merit to yourself, with smiling to yourself.
for your good health, happiness, and all success. And now we end the session. Okay, good. You do very good. Okay?